His name was Prince Rahim, and it was the day of his coronation.
This is not funny!
Rahim was so mad that he decided to pass a new law.
You want to outlaw laughter?
That's right! No one is to laugh in this kingdom ever again!
But Your Majesty, don't you think that's a little extreme?
You heard me. From now on, if someone thinks something is funny, they're going to die laughing!